You're gonna skip the next one and double crochet the next two. Then you're going to treble into the one you skipped by just going all the way through the project and let this just wrap around those two posts that you just made. Pull through. Be consistent on the length and pull through two, two, and two. It's just a treble. Just